Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to connect and set up Bluetooth headphones or earphones on an iPhone in iOS. You can follow this video for all types of headphones. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To set up your headphones or earphones, open the Settings app first and then select Bluetooth from the list. Make sure Bluetooth is turned on if it isn't on already. Your iPhone should now start searching for Bluetooth devices to connect to, and now you need to find the pair button on your headphones or earphones. This will differ on each, and you might need to revert to the manual to see which exact button it is, or what you need to do. Once the headphones are pairing, they should show up on your iPhone, and all you need to do is tap on them to connect them. It should then say connected, and you can tap on the blue eye icon to change some of the settings. For example, you can rename the device, set the device type to headphones, and disconnect or forget the device in the future. Some headphones or earphones might have an app that can be downloaded or additional setup on your device. Again, you should check the manual or research your exact headphone model to check this. And so that is how to connect and set up Bluetooth headphones or earphones on an iPhone in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.